Clad in their traditional attires, subjects pay their last respect to their Ombara. He was buried at the Ovambanderu gravesite. Nguvauva was coronated Ombara of the Ovambanderu Traditional Authority in 2014. He succeeded his father, Munjuku, the second Nguvauva, who led the Ovambanderu community for more than 5 decades until his death in 2008. Munjuku, the third Nguvauva, among others, served as a former deputy minister of Works and Transport and Fisheries and Marine Resources. The Nguvauva family was double struck by COVID-19 pandemic after the leader's wife also succumbed to the virus few days after his death.